I want to speak about bodies changed into new forms. Before there was earth or sea or the sky that covers everything, nature appeared the same throughout the whole world, what we call chaos, a raw, confused mass. Nothing but inert matter, badly combined, discordant atoms of things confused in the one place.
I honor my father, but love you, Prometheus.
You are my spirit. What it itself is. The words. Ever my heaven's light.
And I'll be yours for always.
According to what right do the proud inhabitants of Olympus lay claim to my power? They are mine, and mine alone. One step more for the gods above. For them? Am I for them? Should all I be is a servant, and we all look up to the power of the Thunderer? No!
Thank you. bound here by their lifelessness. But they are free. And I feel their freedom.
And they shall live. They do not need gods should imitate life. Come. I will lead you to the spring of life that not even Jupiter can hide from us. They shall live through you.
Desires in physical form. My spirit, a thousandfold divided and whole in all my dear children. Oh, what a special moment